verses 1 to 7. Worship and obey the Lord. Sing joyful songs to the Lord. Praise the mighty rock where we are safe. Come to worship him with thankful hearts and songs of praise. The Lord is the greatest God, king over all other gods. He holds the deepest part of the earth in his hands, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The ocean is the Lord's, because he made it, and with his own hands he formed the dry land. Bow down and worship the Lord our Creator. The Lord is our God, and we are his people, the sheep he takes care of in his own pasture.